Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to delete one image file, and it shows the action cannot be completed because the file is open in COM Surrogate. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick works for all Windows platforms. So let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this issue is just open your task manager. So now in this section, it shows some process categories. So here you can select details and then locate dllhost.exe process and simply click to enter this process. And then go to processes category and the first one. So here you can locate COM surrogate process. And same way I try to end this process. So once you done these processes, just close this task manager and once restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to delete that same image file because I check it if this method works or not. So finally that image file is successfully deleted from my PC and the error message is also gone. So this is the way you can easily fix the action cannot be completed error message by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.